Hey, how's it going, everyone? Gene Esther with ArtCorner.net, and I'm here at the Art Corner Gallery, and I am here to help introduce the process painting of the painting that you see behind me. This painting was inspired by this amazing project that was done in Reading called Penn Street City of Poems, and the idea behind that is that poems from writers out here from the city of Reading created these amazing works of art, and I got the opportunity to choose from many poems that was written and create a piece of artwork that inspired me from the poem that I read. So this piece was inspired by Tracy, who wrote the amazing poem called The Color Black. And through that, it inspired me to create this painting that you see behind me. So in this video, you're gonna see the process of me painting this portrait, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. So I just wanna thank everyone who was a part of the City of Poems project and who invited me to be a part of it by creating a piece of artwork to represent it. And without further ado, I want you to introduce you guys to the process of me painting black skin. Enjoy.